ganas. Tome latinos, es hora de cambio. Ha llegado el momento.
When Ronnie died, you was right by my side. With a shoulder to cry on, a tissue to wipe my eyes, and a bucket to catch every tear I cried inside it. You even had the same type of childhood I did. Sometimes I just wanna know why. Is it the juice that came to yours and mine, I survived it. You ran the streets, I 9 to 5'd it. We grew apart as time went by us. Then I blew up to both yours and mine surprises. Now I feel a vibe, I just can't describe it. Much as your pride tries to hide it. You're cold, your touch, it's just like ice. In your eyes is a look of resentment. I can sense it and I don't like it.
How come we don't even talk no more? And you don't even call no more? We don't barely keep in touch at all. And I don't even feel the same love when we hug no more. And I heard it through the grapevine, we even beefing now. After all the years we've been down, ain't no way no how. This bullshit can't be true. We family, ain't a damn thing changed.
It was my dream at first to be on spitting the verse on my own album with a deal, but shit got worse.
So I came out, I would've killed the nigga first before I let him disrespect me or check me over some worse. Some bitch that I wasn't with, I would hit it and quit. But you would bring a talk with her and tell her she was the shit. I told you don't get involved with her. You was smoking a car with her, coming out of the bar with her, stumbling half drunk like y'all was husband and wife or something. But me catching the fucking other niggas must've hurt your pride or something. Cause you won't fuck at the mouth of people like you wanted with me, when all I try to do is show you that your bitch was shifty. And every sister.
Para toda mi gente mexicana y todos mis latinos, es hora de cambio. Ha llegado el momento de la batalla, de la guerra.